Now, I would like to go with you to the topic of choosing. Second topic of choosing is very important topic. Often people want to make business deals, open business, run business, how to do proper deals, or how to learn properly, how to act properly, how to spend time properly. All this stuff, Peleoid gives tremendous, tremendous deep ideas. Ra'ui le'adam she'yeh bocher betov. It's proper thing that person should always choose proper thing. There is a good food, not such a fresh food. No, eat fresh food. Why should you eat not fresh food? Then suffer in the bathroom, your head hurts, your stomach hurts, you go to the doctor, you take medications, you take care of your day, then your parents take care of you, your wife takes care of you, your children take care of you, take care of them. Who needs this? Eat properly. This is why Hashem gave us eyes to see what we're eating. You know, eat healthy food, eat proper stuff. Ben tov le mutav. There's something good, something better. Eat better. Make business better. Don't just go, it's good, okay, good, I'm going. No. There's better, do better. Kmo socher tov. Like a good merchant. You buying something, buy the best stuff. Ukshepa shekshepa lo otzi ma'otav biplak matia. When a person comes to spend money to buy merchandise, yivchad la prakmatia sheyesh ba yoter revach. Choose merchandise that has more
quality,
more benefits. Ve'al kol panim yikne gam ken mikol min biprakmatia me'at sheyimatzei etzlo lated l'chol shoel. Buy good merchandise like this your main, and secondary buy other 10 different 15 stuff, so any different customer comes, so you should be able to have stuff for everyone. But you have your solid product for yourself as well. You have good merchandise. Aval, ikar shechorato tiyeh bidvar sheyesh bo revach yoter. The main merchandise should be something that you make your main parnasa from. That solid, good material. Ken ha'ish ha'shalem. This is called a complete person, smart person. Kesheba lo'otzi ito tapnai asher lo. Or sometimes you have time. When you want to spend your time, also calculate how to make spending time properly. How they call this? There's a way to say it.
Efficiently
or spending wise. Wisely spend the time, they say, call somebody. Managing what?
Managing time.
Okay. Yivchar b'melo otzian. Calculate on how you're spending your time. And what? B'davar ha'yoter mo'il v'yoter echrechi. On something that helps a lot to you and something that really urgent for you. V'chein ha'zeh ha'derech shekshba limon. Same thing, a person comes to learn Torah. Learn Torah how? Yivchar ha'limud ha'yoter mo'il v'yoter echrechi. Learn something that helps you more and what's urgent now. What's urgent right now? To learn Halachot Tisha B'Av. Question to all of you. We're saying this now, one question about Tisha B'Av. Until what age boy is allowed to eat meat this week?
9, 11.
Until 11 and a half plus. Once he becomes 12 years old in one day, exempt. Why? We call him under 12. Yeah. Okay. He is close to a man. 12 years already, next year, bar mitzvah. So he's already close to be a man. Therefore, we tell him you have to be strict. Same thing with girl. Not year before, 12 years old. Boy, girl, here the same. Bodies are the same. We are weak. We're not like 200-300 years ago people. Even that time generation were called weak. So we should show, what should we say with all these chemicals that we eat? When you want to buy something, you want to buy tefillin, you want to buy tzitzit, you want to buy mezuzah, you want to buy Sfarim Kedoshim, you want to buy holy books. Yimchad ha-mitzvah yotel chashuwa lifnei ha-makom. Buy whatever is more urgent, more important in front of Hashem, then buy secondary. וליתן למקום היותר טוב ויותר הכרחי. And you want to spend money? Give spend money on something that's very important and very urgent. בכל פנים תהי ידו בכל. Still, person who should be available for everything, anything. ויחוז בזה וגם בזה, אל ינח ידו. Have your hands everywhere. Don't stop. אבל העיקר יעשה משהו יותר טוב. לרצון לחרוך לפני אבינו שבשמיים. Do what is good in eyes of Hashem. ומי שאינו יודע איזה דרך ישכון אור. Our person doesn't know in which side there is light. Means which side you should go, what side business should make. He doesn't know. באיזו דרך ישרה שאול על האדם. He doesn't know what's the proper path that person should choose. He's choosing, right? But he doesn't know what to choose. ילך אצל חכם וילמדנו. You should go to Talmid Chacham and ask, say, please, Rebbe, teach me. What should I make decision? How should I make the decision? ובעצתו ינחנו. And with this advice, he should put his feet up. רק את זה צריך שיהיה מבין מידתו, או שיגיד לו חכם שאינו צריך לבליות. He should speak to him and he should understand what Rabbi tries to tell him, or make sure the Rabbi, he's not there because he wants some money from him, this is why he gives him advice. No, he should give him advice, doesn't care about his money, doesn't care about him. I'm saying, doesn't care to have benefit from him. He's doing it for him. Like some people say, I want to say Ashkava, give me $1. Wrong. I want to say Tehillim for somebody to fast Shlema, give me $5. Wrong. Visit to a rabbi, $150. Wrong. Stealing. All this should be done free. שהגדולה שבצדקות היא להיות מחזיק ביד לומדי התורה. And if person wants to give tzedakah, he should make sure a person who learns Torah comes first. People who learn Torah, they come first. Etz chayim hi lemachazikim ba. Torah is a tree of life to those who support it. People support Torah, Torah is a tree of life for him. Ve'en lecha midah tova, there's no better character trait than this to support those who learn Torah. Ve'chein inyan ra'ah. Same thing with doing something bad. Im mukrach mod b'ma'asav la'asot davar achas v'shalom. Person fights with his yetzer hara. Shh. This is life-changing point here. Satan comes to you to sin. And you have no choice, you're already falling. You're falling already. You can't, you fight with him like Yosef HaTzadik fought, but you're falling. And you're about to do something good. Im mukrach mod b'ma'asav hara la'asot davar ra. Yivchar hara b'mi'uto. Fine, you're already doing something bad, do the minimum of it. You try, you're holding yourself, you can't do the minimum of it. Ki kol asher imad yekal onsho v'yaid al onsho. Anytime you tried to do the minimum of it, the punishment also less. Hashem knows what you went through just to do this. Ve'im yosif alech recho gam onsho lasdon yechashev lo. Ba'eloim yavi b'mishpat al kol. שערי עדות יש בשביל נפשו איתה עשות המזימתה. What if he says, I'm already sinning, let me enjoy the sin. That enjoyment comes second judgment for him. So therefore, calculation of everything is important. ולידך גיסא. But what if he made the smaller part, he fought with himself, אם יבד ביסורים, עדות יש כי את האלוהים הוא ירא, ואנוס לחמנה פטרה. Hashem says, I know how much you fought with yourself not to do it, and I know you were anus, you were forced to do it, forcing, I forgive, Hashem says. Since you were forced to do it, you were forced, the forcing did it to you. I forgive you. This is advice gives Pele Yoetz. How many days before Moshe Rabbeinu passed away, he made a big meeting to Klal Yisrael to give them properly how to behave. How many days?
36.
How many days?
Thank you.
What is, which month comes before month of Adar? Shvat. On the first of Shvat, Moshe Rabbeinu gathered the whole Klal Israel and he spoke to them for 36 days straight.
Non-stop.
Non-stop. Of course, he had break for food, 30 minutes, 1 hour a day, but the rest, Moshe Rabbeinu spoke 36 days. How do we know? Ene Devarim, the whole entire book of Devarim, Moshe Rabbeinu speaking to Jewish nation for 36 days. Ele Aleph, Gimatria 1, Lamed 30, 31, Hey, Shvat 36. From the first of Shvat until Moshe Rabbeinu passed away, which Adar? Seventh Adar. So 29 days here, 7 days here, 36. 36 days Moshe Rabbeinu spoke to Klal Israel. For Moshe Rabbeinu's speech for 36 days, this is why the Torah starts, Ele Adavarim, these are the words. Comes Chida and says something very deep, that when I was a kid, I knew, I heard this from many people, you heard it when you were kids, how many tzaddikim keep the world?
36
tzaddikim, Lamed Vav tzaddikim they call. There is every day in the world, I don't know, maybe one of them sitting here, I don't know. There's every day in the world, 36 tzaddikim keeping the world. One of them passes away, the second one is born. All the time has to be 36 tzaddikim. Moshe Rabbeinu living the world, he's giving hints to people. Ele ha-devarim asher diber Moshe el kol Israel. Ele! Those, which 36, Devarim, which is Diburim, the one to speak. Asher Diber Moshe. Who? They speak through Moshe. What does that mean? Each one of these 36, they have spark of Moshe Rabbeinu's neshama. Moshe Rabbeinu spoke to Klal Yisrael saying, I'm living in 36 days. But don't forget, there's going to be every day from my passing until the end of the world, until Mashiach's coming, 36 tzaddikim daily protecting the world. The proof is Ele HaDevarim.